Oh, we got Sydney Brown here today.
Sydney.
she got Krispy Kremed. She's got second degree burns on her upper torso body. It's just stabilized burn cream, you know.
Sydney, why are you out of the hospital? Fight.
Well,
you just had to live.
Vitals transplant. Are stable. She did swallow a cigarette, so there's that.
Okay.
Yeah.
How the hell did you swallow a cigarette?
I was trying to smoke, and then the car crashed and it fell into my mouth.
I was dying. Oh, man.
Would it be better if I put him on a bed?
I'll put him on the bed.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Burning.
Oh, okay.
I promise you, Nate, as a medic, you don't have to actually let him put him on the bed.
I'm burned.
Yeah. All right, it wouldn't be the first time men are fighting over me.
It does nothing for him.
Oh.
Yeah, he'll just lay there forever.
All right, give me a second here.
I'm burning!
Oh,
no.
Get
the
Anavima!
Hey, boss,
can I get you?
Get the
Anavima!
It's not like this works,
dear. My butt cheeks are burnt to crisp! Get the Anavima!
Stop yelling, Sydney!
I appreciate you, man. Thank you.
It's painful!
Sydney, can I get your SSN, please?
Nah.
I mean, I could just look it up from the 30 other reports I have.
1, 2, 9, 3, 8.
Well, Garcia isn't responding.
You'd think I'd know it by heart by now.
Oh my god, stop mocking me.
Saying.
Stop mocking me right now. I've been burnt.
So, alright. Well, y'all have a safer day. He also has second degree. He's stable. Okay, have a
seat. I wish I could be like that. This don't have to show up to work, but here I am showing up.
Oh,
to work.
Oh shit, there they are. There's my legs. Oh, I forgot they existed. Have a good day. Yeah,
that's probably that trim at all. You probably don't need any more.
Oh, no, you definitely don't.
I've got back pain. I need to go and take some.
I'm not a doctor, but I would recommend against that if you couldn't tell you had legs.
That's just me on a regular basis, to be honest. I don't even know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. That's just me the majority of the time. I just know I'm in some American country. That's all I know.
Jesus.
It's something you're off.
No, but that's the same as bikes, though, to be honest.
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, the bike, you can still fit smaller places. That's my point, why it's not a good thing.
Okay. I found your twin!
Wait, which one? That one?
I found your twin!
Oh, fuck you. Get your own ride.
Wow, are you just gonna leave it at that?
From what Cloud told me, he hit you and bounced off your car is where you were. The cow wasn't where you were.
No, but he double killed my grandma.
He double killed your grandma. Okay.
Yeah, I single killed grandma and then he double killed the grandma.
All right. Okay.
And he ran over her head.
I gotcha. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Yeah, you can put that in the pre-filing because that's actually true. He double-killed a grandma.
I mean, I'll have to get him to fill out more of a detailed report on that one. to make a statement as to what happened once he reached you after, you know, you hit the cow.
What the fuck? Of all the people, why have I got a court case including a fucking cow? Please.
Well, in all honesty, like, I wish that went a different direction, but here we are, so I gotta do that.
I have no regrets.
That's good to know that you have no regrets about that, okay.
Because at least now I get to argue and tell them that my grandma got killed, so I want sympathy.
Oh, okay, so you're gonna use it for sympathy.
I don't need to use it for sympathy, I'm gonna start crying. It's my grandma.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't even get the body to recover to give her a funeral. You know? Couldn't even do that.
Well, packaged up and sent off to the grocery stores and stuff like that to be cooked.
You're an evil man. How could you say that?
Go.
You're an evil man. Bye. Bye. Bullshit.
Yeah, I'm gonna be Gordon Ramsay right here.
Why?
Actually, no, I take that back. I'm gonna be worse than Gordon Ramsay. I'm gonna be Simon Cowell and give you a no.
No! You can't do that!
It's ugly as shit.
No, it's not!
I gotta stop you there.
No! It's not ugly!
The fucking fluffy fucking wheels, the fluffy fucking paint job, I mean, and the fluffy driver, like, bro, what kind of joke is this? Fuck.
What the fuck? Why are you gonna do this to me? That's mean!
What, you'd rather me lie to you? Yeah, Sydney, you look fucking beautiful in this fucking... Yeah, see, I can't even lie about it, it's so fucking
you're
ugly.
You're so nuts. Oh. It's wagging his tail!
I actually hate this place.
Oh. She's in for a treat.
All right, you guys take care.
I need new slippers. These suck.
I hope you come out rehabilitated, whatever that word is.
Really? Really?
I hope I never have to stab you.
Oh, God, go with Lucy.
So much time.
You see my eye?
Don't ever make me stab
you. What happened
you.
To your eye?
What do you think happened to my eye?
Did I stab your eye out?
Come out of here, please.
Did I stab you in the eye?
No.
The doctor was very serious about it.
Get them out of here.
The longer you guys stand here, the
longer you guys go in.
You can leave him.
The longer you guys stand here, the longer it takes for your time to start.
So, did you get stabbed in the eye of a lightsaber?
Through the door, you gremlin. These shoes trip me up, man.
And now here we are.
Oh my god.
Guess what? People will be coming to your school asking to do the drunk drive in school instead of the normal one. I reckon you should put this on the advert board when you do your court thing for the traffic. Because I reckon it'll be very beneficial for people.
Do that. Might actually do that.
I actually think I'm...
Wait, what? Monkey's drunk driving school with Sydney Brown. Learn to drive today with the exceptional driver, Sydney Brown. She may not have a license, but she is a damn good driver. Then pass your test with 20 minutes. You may even get to experience the police chase experience or off-road experience, depending on the depth you want to go to work with the test called today. I'm not reliable if you fall out of the car, so don't try to.
Yeah, so this is my idea. I've already had like 3 customers before, obviously, this whole other thing. So my son will be taking over doing the drink driving. but this is like, this is the only reason I think this is good is one, because like, do you know that like, people get killed by drunk drivers like every day? If people learn properly how to drink and drive, there'll be less accidents.
Clean up.
What happened?
My pockets were loaded with fish.
Yeah, there's a bathroom. That's Glenny.
I didn't mean to get shit out of him.
This girl is on fire. Walking
well, I mean, he does have pipes of gold. I'll give him that.
This girl is on fire.
What? Hold on, let me put this poster on the wall.
Yeah, if you give me $2,500, oh my.
Oh!
Who is that? Now I'll distract
who is that, eh? Oh, who is that?
Wait a minute.
You like what
the
you
tattoo.
See, Glenny?
Oh my god! Oh.
Oh my goodness.
I look hot.
It's not a bad picture, I ain't gonna lie to you.
It's a good picture.
I cannot believe I thought about fucking my mother.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
I mean, you didn't have to tell.
Oh no.
Oh my god! Get out!
Oh,
Jesus Christ, Sydney!
What happened?
You just ran over your son?
Oh, oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! I couldn't see!
Definitely oh shit!
I couldn't see! I was saying, and I'm like, what the hell? They're saying that my liver's failing, but I feel absolutely fine.
Just leave it like, put it in the bottle so they don't know. So they, there's no evidence. Is that a black screen?
Fake eye. Shit. I didn't realize there's people there.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Put it out, put it out. Gotta go, gotta go.
Please.
Are you a willing participant?
I mean, I guess.
Have you been married before, legally?
Is it illegal to marry your brother?
I mean, it's kind of frowned upon, yeah. I don't know what the statutes are about marrying your brother in the city. I have no idea.
Well, maybe he looks good, though.
I mean, if you're already brother and sister, why would you want to get married?
Not brother and sister.
Right, okay, guys. Let's...
I think the RAM skid on it. Yeah. So, you should be all set, Doc. I got you with the...
Hello?
Drive a little faster, sweetheart.
Yeah, that's the way I am.
Oh my god, you could have got somebody killed.
Well, hello, my name is Sydney. What's your name?
Sydney, you're the serial stabber.
Yeah.
I don't want to get stabbed.
Oh shit, brothers. Back up, brothers. Don't get stabbed. Shit.
It's just been.
I think yeah. I get it. I think.
Yeah.
Something back here tells me exactly who this is.
Oh, does it? Yeah. Who do you think it is? Who do you think it is? Go on, do your investigate.
Starts with.
It starts
Sydney.
With... Oh, really?
Last name Brown.
Maybe, right. Maybe Brown. I think.
What about? It might be. It might be White. Careful about that.
Your name's Sydney White.
Sydney White.
No, my name's not Sydney. My name is Sandra. My name is Sandra Chandra. What the
Sandra
hell?
Tundra.
Yeah, what the hell?
What is this, Sandra? Your smoking?
Crack.
Crack, I can believe it.
Listen, guys. There's nothing to see here. I'm on my best behavior right now.
Are you? I don't think so. You just very recklessly drove to the intersection and admitted to...
Listen, you know, hear me out, right? I think we, you know, write this little citation here.
Fuck your sanitations, mate.
Parking on the sidewalk and being named a horrific name of Sans. What was it? Sandra. What?
Sandra Tundra.
Sandra Tundra.
Sandra Tundra. Yeah, being named Sandra.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh god, it's here!
Alright, put him in the trunk! Put him in the trunk! Oh, he ain't the wind
shit!
Oh
shit!
It's you!
What's going on here?
Granny! Granny!
I'm sure the judge will give you a new license if you give yourself up.
Granny!
They're
Granny!
In the golf cart, please. Don't chase us.
Granny! Granny!
Granny!
Granny!
Granny! Oh, oh, no! Oh, no!
Granny!
What are you doing?
I escaped the LOA. L-E-O hold. And then they whoop my ass. Who's this?
I'm Shade. I'm the Shade Man.
Oh, there's headbutt. There's headbutt bits in the shades.
Hey, Bill. Hey, Bill. Take that woman's driver's license away.
Oh, fuck you.
Take that shit.
Fuck you. Burn it. Fuck you.